Moving you into the office soon.
Oh, sure. A couple of months, I'll be running this joint like nobody's business. Big private office, you know, two secretaries, lots of mail. Oh, that's big stuff. I'm telling you, the butter with the heart of gold, right down my back alley.
Yeah. Why, it ought to be a cinch for you after all them high-class things you learned down at the university.
Oh, yeah.
What was you studying?
Oh, medicine, law, engineering, stuff like that. But it don't mean a thing. You see, I'm a bachelor of arts.
Which?
Arts. I got it in a frame. Say, give me a chew, will you? Say, you know, Jim, I was just thinking, when I take over this joint, the first thing I'm going to do is... Well, uh-oh, here comes the missus.
Hi.
How you feeling? I just tell Jim here how I'm going to take the joint over in a couple of months.
And now the crooning cavalier, brought to you every Friday this hour by Mother Clotzer's pancake flour, Pope's Mr. Frederick Danvers.
Now, there's that fella Danvers. You know, it was a shame when he was thrown out after you.
Yeah, I know.
Well, there he is, singing on the radio. You can hear him, but you can't see him. Well, that fella had a great future.
Learn to prove. If you want to win your heart's desire, sweet melodies of love inspire. Romance. Just murmur, da-da-dee-da-da-dee-dee. And when you do, she'll answer da-da-dee, da-da-da-dee, and nestle closer to you. Learn to prove, you'll eliminate each rival soon. If you're heading for a sunny honeymoon,